大家好，我是香港演艺学院许玲子，欢迎大家来参加新加坡亚洲艺术协会今年主办的2023世界古筝大赛。学音乐是很美好的，尤其是学乐器的孩子会变得越来越聪明，这一点呢，得到西方一些音乐的研究者所证实。因为你在演奏中动手动脑，包括你的眼睛耳朵，还有你心灵的一个想象，还有你身体能量的支撑，所以不管你以后从事哪个行业，会成就更好的你。我自己作为古筝演奏家，很荣幸在今年主办的国家新加坡维多利亚音乐厅有过两次独奏的机会，在你们这一代有更多的机会在世界的舞台上展示自己，传递你心中的爱、美和善，给世界增添一份美好。好，期待在这次比赛中把你最好的成绩展示出来。好，祝福大家。Hello everyone, I'm 许玲子 from the Hong Kong Academy for Performing Arts. Welcome everyone participate in World Guzheng Competition, held by the Asia Art Association Singapore in 2023. Music is beautiful, and playing musical instruments make people smarter. This has been confirmed by music researchers.Because players' hands, eyes, ears, brain, and body are fully activated while playing. No matter which industry you are in the future, it will make you better. As a performer myself, I'm very honored to have the opportunity to perform Guzheng solo 2 times at the Victoria Concert Hall in Singapore. Today,As players can have more opportunities to show yourself on the world stage. I hope every one of you will become better and better players with love, beauty, and kindness in your heart, and demonstrate your talents on the world stage with your good luck in the competition.